So you're in the main menu, you scroll down to applications, click that, go to data analyzer, click on that. Now here, just click on the one log that you see. Here you have all the logs organized by date. Let's just look at some random one from 2022. Let's do this one that has 1.3 megabytes. I'm going to click on the F3 and see, really delete, yes, and see how that 1.3 megabyte one log disappeared.